Would you tell? How many enemies would you face? How many battles would you endure? To be human.
Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help. They got Jiminy too, but we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krot, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel. Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help. But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel. laser. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Puppet threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce puppet numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment... Gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger. But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
not panic, whatever you may hear. The city is safe to traverse. We repeat, do not be alarmed, citizens of Quad. We are effectively handling the situation with the cooperation of the workshop and the alchemists. The puppets are, naturally, imprinted with the Grand Covenant that prioritizes human safety above all. Please remain patient while the proper situation. Your active cooperation is requested and required. You will refrain from any unauthorized departures, assemblies, or active protests. Never forget that your safety is of the utmost importance to your city. The time for fear is over. Crad is safe. Crad is safe.
Thank you. Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone. Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful.
hotel security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all.